SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to unsubscribe from a YouTube channel on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've been using the YouTube app on your iPhone for a while, then you've likely subscribed to some channels over that time. But you may find that some of your subscriptions are no longer for content that you want to watch, or a channel may simply no longer be creating new videos. So if you have an active subscription to a channel and you would like to unsubscribe from that channel, then you can open the YouTube app. You can then select the Subscriptions tab at the bottom of the screen. And then there you should see some videos that you could watch from channels that you're subscribed to. Or at the top, you're going to see a row of different channel icons for your subscriptions. And there's also going to be an All button here. So you can tap this All button to view all of the channels to which you're currently subscribed. And then you can tap the little bell icon to the right of the channel that you're subscribed to. And then you can select the unsubscribe option that appears there. That's going to tell you that you've unsubscribed from that channel. If you want to undo it, then you could tap the undo button, which would resubscribe you. But if you wanted to unsubscribe, or if you wanted to stay unsubscribed again, you would just tap that little bell icon and choose the unsubscribe option to unsubscribe from that channel. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.